York now is nothing but an ice capade, a cigarette, a fire escape. And walk this line with dust in our pockets for the Bedford Station line to take us. Crazy, the drunkard playing the Casio, we're quiet every time that we start staring up and hear all the loneliest crickets play their violin. And oh, what a shame that the subway ride is now